Please hit the bell alone with the subscribes button as you listen. Rajendra Bhalekar was born on the 17th of February 1952 and died on the 14th of April 2018. He was an Indian cricketer. He played 74 first-class matches between 1972 and 1986 and was the captain of the Maharashtra cricket team. He died at 66 years old.